All right. I'm against a roux. Even 90 at the bottom, and we have an LTTB. I think I know Arizona Scout. This guy. Pretty sure I know him. Know his name, at least. Alright, here we go. Loaded HE for my first shot. If I take a first shot. We have an even 90. Edges of the bushes, guys. Go to the edges of the bushes. It's just not where somebody's going to typically blind fire. The very edge. And blind fire closer to the rocks and stuff. So. Oh. Guys. Guys. Man. Damn it. That was juicy. Okay. Alright. Let's just sit here for now. Have a good night. I'm out. Have things to do, but we'll leave the stream up. So send me somewhere nice. Chat. Be good. Alright. I appreciate you, Salty. Thank you. Thank you. Press the one key. Get rid of this HE round. This Indian Panzer moving up. No even 90 yet, right? No even 90, guys. Be nice to know where he is. It's TRV. Oh, come on. Damn it, man. We're just getting nothing. There's Mr. Even 90. He was in the bush, guys. Our 114's missing every shot he takes. That's very unfortunate. There's the Indian Panzer leaving. Finish him off. We had to do that, guys. We had to get rid of the Indian Panzer. Take him out of the game. I'm done. We're losing over here. Try to get over here to the bushes and help some. Thank you, Mr. Riffraff. Nice shot. You finally hit something that I'm not spotting. That sucks, guys. He's running away. Can't pin him, guys. He's got to turn sideways for me to pin him. We're way down on HP. Penetration. That was my spot. Part of my spot. All right. try to get something out of this, guys. Well, guys, we're gonna end up getting sniped, yeah, from over here somewhere. Yeah, I gotta just push on in here, I think, guys. We're gonna get wrapped from behind here soon.
Huh, they didn't even have time to blink.
Crack.
No one has ever gotten away from me. Hey, they weren't even interesting.
Hey, we got a shot off. We got a shot off, guys. There you go. What can you do, guys? What's up, Byron? How are you, man? This is Transylvania. We played together yesterday. I was in the LT. Yeah. How are you doing, man? Appreciate you stopping by, man. A little bit of Ted Nugent. Actually, got to say, I've never seen Ted Nugent in concert. Turn it up, Ted, right? What we end up with, guys? We got 5,000. 5,000. 2731 and 2366. 5,000 something. Almost 5,100. It's a good game, guys. I can't complain about these games, can I? We're not winning, but I'm getting good games in. So that's all that truly, really matters, right? I always like to see who these people are before I read their message. Who's this guy? He is not. He was anonymized, so we don't know who this is. GG was ELC. Ah! Yes, GG. Can't win them all, apparently. LOL. Good luck, have fun. So he was the ELC. What did he end up doing? 1,200. Sometimes I struggle getting spotting. Lots of times I just cannot get spotting on these maps. So it's Quinetic, man. GG, buddy. Unlucky. Oh, you're on the enemy team? Quinetic. Were you on enemy? Can't type. Hey, Ceridia. How are you? Y'all are platooned. I gotcha. Here and talk to this guy. Quinetic. Ah, okay. Good job, guys. Nice. Ceridia, right? Ceridia. I'll accept your friend request. There you go. And Quinetic, we're not friends. They put you on the friends list, too. All right. Good deal. Like I said, we're not going to complain about that, right? 5,000 combined. We're just not going to complain about that, so. The concert was Ted Styx and REO Speedwagon. Oh, wow. That would be nice. I've never seen Styx. I was a big REO Speedwagon fan when I was high school, basically, or whatever. Then after high school. I've seen REO a couple times. But the last time I saw REO was Joan Jett, REO, Kansas, somebody else. I can't remember who it was. Four bands in the Liberty Bowl in Memphis. 1981, 1982, something like that. Labor Day weekend. All right. I'm going with gun handling here, guys. This just is not a great light tank map, so make sure we got the gun working for us. Alright, let me through, guys. Thank you. Coming through. Coming through. Alright, let's go here. Manticore in the middle. And a G-Sore. Yeah, I'm against the G-Sore. We've taken the middle. T-100 did. Ooh. All right, see if we catch anybody coming in. Centurion's already up. Mr. G-Sore, we'll have to do that to him. Gotta punish the light tank. Let's see what we see. Wow. Oh, I got spotted. I didn't knock the trees down good, guys. You gotta knock this tree this way. Otherwise, you leave this gap here, so.
Like a fist through a wall.
All right, gosh. Gotta bide our time here.
Critical hit.
No damage though.
Like a fist through a wall.
Nice. I think gun handling is the right choice on this map. Yeah, my stats that game were bad. None of your team made pressure mid. Yeah, the mid just turns into a... Not much happens there anymore some games. Move up some more. Oh. Not spotted. Nice. That's very nice, guys. We gotta make pressure. Press the 2 key. We got an E3. E3, guys. Let's see if we can get some shots in here. Come on. think we hit that. Nice moves there. Nice moves there, guys. I'm rushing, baby. I'm rushing as hell, man. I don't want to run into the T-57 heavy, guys. There he is. Oh, I don't want to just go die. Wait for my guys. They're coming. He's shooting. He's fired at least a few times. Penetration. I think you're on the reload, buddy. Nice, we'll take that, guys. 2349 and 1260. 30, we didn't quite get the 3200 we need. We need over 3200. 23. Damn. I'm going to cry. I'm going to cry, Lazy Paul. Thank you, Mr. Riverout. I'm playing pretty damn good tonight for me. First class. Hey, first class is always good, right? Tier 9. Do we have anything? We had blind something. Blind spotting? Yeah, because we got 38. Almost 3,900 out of that. So, yeah, there was a blind. Was it the blind? It was a shot, wasn't it? Yes, it was a blind shot. Because I had 23 something showing, right? Nice, we'll take that. Top on XP. I will take that every day, guys. Nice, nice. Alright, what time is it? 7:34. Alright, we'll play one more lightweight game, and then we'll play. I'll give you a TOG. Y'all want a TOG game? Do y'all really want a TOG game from me? Salty's gone, so I ain't got to worry about Salty no more. 4 hours in a bit. I'm moving a person today. Time for me to enjoy tanks. I earned it. Hey, yes, you did, Davey. You enjoy yourself? No, Tog. I'm playing it for me. I guarantee you that. All right, we're definitely sticking with our spotting layout. This is a good light tank map. All right. So we're going to spot them here and down here.
I'm here to drink coffee and win, and I've already finished my coffee.
Maybe a Swedish medium? I don't think I have any Swedish mediums. Not on my account. Edge of the bush. Come on, let's get somebody down here. I love it when somebody comes down here, man. I don't think I got spotted. No. Hit him. We hit him, guys. All right, city's ours. City is ours. I need to move up all these shooters. I pulled through the bushes, guys. That's what happened. That was timed right, guys. That was. Oh, I have gun depression over the side like that. Oh, I did get spotted. Let's try this. Hold my beer, boys. I'm not really here, guys. I'm not really here. I'm not really here. I gotta turn around, because I'm not really here. I am not really here. You do not... We gotta get out of here, guys. STRV. Damn it, guys. They are all over the place here. The enemy is hit. Can't stay here, guys. We cannot stay here. My engine's out. I'm dead. They missed. I'm weaving with an engine out, guys. It's a minute on the repair kit. Freaking minute. Can't believe I'm still alive. Alright, guys. 3-1. A couple more games. I'll be done. This game and another one. I am in a tight spot. Seconds on my repair kit, guys. I'll have an engine back. There we go. We got our engine back. Let's go, guys. 4-3. K-91 is just going, isn't he? We're going to try this bush right here. Right here, boys. Kill that char, guys. Nice, that should be our spot. Excellent. Nice, we'll take half of that at least. This gun is trolling me so bad, guys. That was too easy. Penetration. Probably got spotted. Did not get spotted. Nice. Move up some. STRV. That chat. All right, let's just get some spotting in here, guys. 10-8, about even on HP. This is STRV. Oh, this dude. I don't want to shoot, guys. This is a close game. I need to keep my vision working, I think. Right? Y'all agree with that? What's up, Mad Max? Spotting on the Conqueror. Still getting spotting off the Conqueror, guys. We need more, though. I don't know where this guy is. AM. The AMX. I don't know where he went. Did he push all the way up? There he is.
Like a fist through a wall.
Stay out of the cap. Just got spotted, guys. No, I didn't get. Yeah, I did get spotted. T-42 is all that's left. Try to spot him here. That's a close game, guys. Yeah, I had to try, guys. We had to try, right? Thank you, Vasily. Thank you very much for the follow. I appreciate that. Thank you. What we end up with says 3,900. It's another good game, guys. I just can't keep a string going. Like I said, I've gotten up to 92-something on this tank is the highest I've ever made it. And you saw when we started playing with it today, I was, what, 87? I just started having games where I just don't get it. We had blind spotting, too. Look at that. We had 3,400 spotting. Just spotting. 1,300 on our own. So 40, 47-something. That's a nice game, ladies and gentlemen.